Alright, so I prepared my dice. And I'm ready to dice the winner of the giveaway. So we only had one contestant who got the answer right. Boys and girls, I tell you, that's unbelievable to me. We've got nearly 100 views and only one contestant took the time to get the right answer. That's pretty, you would say, krass in German. Krass. That sounds understandable in English as well, right? Okay, so if you got another... Oh, that one person who got it right was Leopard. Hey, congratulations, Leopard. You did a wonderful job and you left a wonderful review. Thank you very much. So we've got a second contestant named Brandon Anderson, and he didn't get it right. Oh, what's right? Okay, in one chapter I didn't mention the word toaster. That would be the right answer. Because, yeah, I was conflicted. Should I add toaster in every chapter or not? And so I tried leaving it out once, but on the other chapter it flowed naturally in, so I'm pretty happy about my toaster mentioning rate, and maybe I will let it out in the future chapter as well, but if I can speak about toasters, I will speak about toasters and toasting and toasted and toasts. Right. So this Braden, he said, yeah, but the title of your story contains poster, and above every chapter there's a story title. So technically every chapter contains toaster. Yeah, I think it's a bit cheap to say it this way, but yeah, he at least tried it. So I want to give him a tiny little chance, and Leopard a big fat chance. What color should we take? So Brayden sounded like a guy, and I watched Leopard's channel, and he seemed probably male too. So let's don't take all the violet, lilac, pink dices. Orange glitter? No. So we've got a black and white marbled dice, or a white crystal dice. Let's take the white crystal dice. This is a D20. So it has 20 sides, and let's say Brandon gets the 7 and the 13, and the rest of the numbers are for Leopard. 7 and 13 for Brandon, and rest for Leopard. 4! Leopard won! So, congratulations, Leopard. Now we have to figure out how I get the code to you without telling it the whole internet. But I think we will manage, because I think you are from Royal Roads and they have PMs, private messages. So yeah, let's get to it. Bye-bye.